Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
closer.
They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh. Coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you gave me.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
If you'll excuse me, Cox. Urgent. Do enjoy your evening.
My dear, you... Remember to lick your teeth. We don't want any lipstick there, do we? It'll make you look like unkempt slut.
Defense industry of Russia.
Yeah.